Oh no. Hey, what is up there, people of the internet? My name is Bear and I welcome you to another episode of Minecraft Multiverse. Today we are looking for blazes. I'm trying to get at least like 60 blaze rods. I know that's a lot. I think we found the mother load, guys. I think we found it. But yeah, I hope you like the lighting, by the way. I have been... Yeah, it's just my phone lighting. But yeah, it's lighting, you know. It's nighttime, so I needed to do something. Okay, let's block this up and... How do we do this? Before they spawn, let's go. Okay. I think we can do this like this. Okay. Why is it not spawning? Like, yeah. Ah, there we go. What? Oh, my jeebies, they can hit me from there. Oh, that's not good. How do we do this? But yeah, I was... Okay, that's good. That like, goes away that fast. I can't hit them from here. Okay, how do we do this? Maybe I shoot. Block this up. Okay, there we go. We're gonna do other things in this episode, by the way. Just so you know. Oop. Okay. This is gonna be... Oh my, this is a little bit... No. Oh, jeebus. Okay, I need to stay down here for a sec. Okay, I don't know how we're gonna do this. This is actually pretty scary. Like, seriously, how are we gonna do this? I feel... No, that's not good. That's definitely not good. I need to eat up, though, but... Oh, my jeebus, I first need to turn down the sound. The sound, of course. Okay, maybe I should just run in, kind of, and then go away again. Yeah, let's eat up, because... We'll probably die if we don't. How are we supposed to do this? Like, I can't. There are just too many. Will we even be able to do this? Like, I know, but... Okay, let's just... Why are they so loud? I guess I should stop placing torches. I don't know why I'm doing that. Nope. Maybe just mine underneath them. Nope. I think they can hit me from here. I can't hit them either. Oh, I can if I just jump. Oh, they can. They can hit me from here, definitely. Oh, no. Don't. That's not good. Okay. Where's my mine? I have to get back. This is not good. I repeat. This is not good. Holy fudge. Okay. Can we recover from this? We should be able to... Oh, I wish I could spawn in my stuff. This is not good. Okay. Where's my mine? It was somewhere around here. I remember. This place looks familiar, definitely. There's iron there. Yeah, I know. Fart you. Oh no, a spider. Yep, roofed forest. Not something you want to be in right now. Oh, why? Just why? There's a spider aggroed on me and I just don't know. I can't be bothered. Oh, okay, without further ado, yeah, so that just happened. Oh, man, I need to talk about something else, but this is just devastating. Okay, I should just make a stone pickaxe really quick, and then just, okay, no worries, we can recover from this. I think if we're not in the chunk, it won't despawn the stuff, so... Let's hope that that's true. If that's not true, then we're fudged. But there's still stuff in the chest I left with the ender portal. So if we can just get to that, that would be great. So sticks. Sticks and stones may break my bones. Words will never hurt me. Let's get right into the news. Okay, there we go. Okay, stone pickaxe is all we need, I suppose. For now. Let's take this with us. A shovel would be great as well. I think if we dig down somewhere around here, I suppose, we should be able to get to where I left my stuff. I don't think I've gone that far, though. So I don't know. Why aren't we seeing the enemy? Oh, there we go. Okay. Go down, go down, go down. I hope my stuff will still be there. We weren't that... Oh my... I have no clue where in the nether fortress we are. Okay, don't panic. Don't panic, Yari. Oh, I had so many things planned for this episode, but I guess it's just gonna be me finding my stuff. I hope that's not the case. Oh, I'm so bad at Minecraft. Please fall into the cave. Please, please fall into the cave. I don't think it was this far down, was it? Stop. No. Why did there have to be coal there? Takes so long to mine. I'm sorry for the darkness. There's iron. Ignore the iron. I'm hearing water. I don't remember any water near my place. It's coming from here. What are the chances I just skipped by it or something? This is scary to think about. Oh no, my pickaxe is gonna give out. We're almost there, I believe. Come on. Was somewhere here. I can hear it. I'm not there yet. Like, seriously. Oh, I can actually build stuff right now. I still have wood left. This is fine. We can make a stone pickaxe and go mind our own business. Okay. Now I need to go back up. Okay, okay. Let's focus on the task at hand. We're still fine. We're still fine, right, guys? We can still manage. And how I wish I could spot a cave right now. Okay. This looks fine. Oh, I've been here, actually. This is good. This is good. We're making progress. Or we're getting back to my progress, I guess. Oh, why did I have to be so reckless at those places, though? That's what bothers me the most right now. I remember this lava. Okay. I don't know why I'm saying okay so many times. This is not good. A Skelly! Nope! Nope! Can't deal with you right now. I'm sorry, Skell. Skelly. Just be gone for now, okay? Wasn't this... No, this is not my place. I don't see any light source, so I probably haven't been here. Which is a bad sign. So I should get back to business. Let's get down to business. By the way, let me know how you feel about Donald Trump being president, because I'm curious. I mean, if you're an American, of course. As a Dutchman, Yep, this is great. Oh, I almost thought we were gonna lose all our stuff again. Which would have been great. Sure. Oh, now I'm hungry too. This is all sick. I can't sprint and I can't do anything because I lost all my stuff. Let's go further down because I believe we were further down when we did the thing with stuff. And I've been here as well, I believe. Haven't I? Redstone. Cool. Yeah, this looks like I've been here. Oh, I remember this. Okay, we're going the right way. Yeah, I've been, I was here with the when I mined obsidian, if I'm correct. I can't run into any mobs right now. and I can sprint. This is all going fine. Okay, so it's up here. Yeah, I think we mine diamonds there or there. Where did I build the portal? Yeah, yes, we found it. We found it again. Okay, guys, I've never been so happy to see my Nether portal. Is there food here? I believe I had food. There's no food in this chest. Can I spawn point here? Spawn point. Okay, okay. We have our spawn point here. That's fine. Why is there no? I think it was all in here, wasn't it? No. No, it wasn't apparently. I swear I had pork chops. Like, I thought we were gonna make progress this episode. Anyway, Griffin is ahead, I believe. I don't know what he did in his third episode. I hope he died as well. I will see later down the line. Yeah, I was gonna collect ender pearls as well and build a shack and make enchantments, enchantment table. But now it seems like we just have to recover our stuff. And to do that, we need food, so that's why I'm mining up, if you are wondering. Should probably do what I did in the Nether here, by the way. Just, make a cobblestone tower so I can find things back. Oh no, a new set of iron. I think that is possible. Didn't take that with me in the Nether, did I? No. Don't believe so. No, 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 creepers, no, no, can't be bothered, can't be bothered, can't be bothered. There's a cow here, straight in my bag, I believe. We're all good, I'm all good, I feel fine, okay? Not worry about me. This is hurting my sanity, man. This is hurting my sanity. I don't know anymore. Let's just make a set of armor. I mean, can't be bothered. Okay. There we go. And then like this. And now we have a set of armor once again. So at least we won't get killed that easily. The chest, put it down as well. There we go, put in the stuff. Let's make an iron sword as well, and I don't know if we don't need an axe, do we? No. Okay, there we go. Now, don't lose the diamonds, okay? Those are important, Mr. Yari. Those are important. Like, we just need an iron pickaxe, and then I believe we are set. Oh no, I still had those. Very good. There we go. Iron pickaxe. Okay, let's go up to the land and go further, I guess. Okay. So let's build a tower up here. Wow. Should make it above the leaves, actually. There we go. Make it above this, these leaves. There we go. Now I can see it from all the way there. Okay. Now we just need to find some cows. It's daytime, so that's good. Okay. Yeah, I can see it. Ah, there are cows. Fine. Finally. It seems like the world's on our side again. There's more cows there. Or at least one cow. Ooh, we're on 20 minutes already-ish. So, not really 20 minutes. Oh, There's one here. Yep, there's... Oh, I can't run. Sick. Okay. Just kill some... Yeah. We need a ladder for the books as well. So I should start gathering them. And it's good for the... For the XP. Which... I thought that the progress was a little bit too fast. So, of course, the universe has to punish me for making progress. And now I lost everything. So, thanks, universe. Okay, where's my tower? And, of course, I can't see my tower from here. Thanks, universe. Okay. It's no time to be negative. This is a time to be positive. There we go. See? Being positive can accomplish anything, even finding my cobblestone tower. Now let's mine just straight down and go and see how we can fix this. We have food, we have resources, or at least armor and weapon, a weapon. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. We can do this. There we go. Where? Okay, let's cook stuff up. Okay, there we go. We cooked stuff up. I'm not that good of a solo commentator. I bet you have noticed that already, but I'm trying, guys. So stick with me. No! Seriously? I'm gonna block this off right now. Thanks anyway. Thanks, anyway. Like, again? I mean, I get one time, but again? I'm having a hard time already. And it's just on normal mode, like... Well, at least nobody can interrupt us now. So, there we go. We have a little base of operations. I think I lost my... At least I still have flint. I think I took my flint steel with me, didn't I? Yeah, I probably did. Anyway, now I have a new one. So, we'll be fine now. We'll be just fine. Won't we, guys? We'll be fine. I'm not going insane. You're going insane. Who am I talking to? Myself. Yeah, I'm not going insane. I will be just fine. So, there we go. We can get back into the nether now. Okay. All good in the hood. All good in the hood. Creepers everywhere. All good in the hood. Let me just eat up. Gain back our health. There we go. We're all fine. I swear. I'm fine. Okay? Nope. This time, you're staying here. Didn't take too much with me. Should be fine right now. Okay, let's see if our stuff is still there. No, it won't be. It won't be. I have to climb up. I have to climb so far up. Okay, there's glowstone, but that's not important. Oh my god, all of our diamond stuff. Okay, we don't have much time. We just spawned in. If I was right about the chunk loading, then we should be really hasty right now. But was it there that I mined up? No. I don't know where it was, okay? Don't know, actually. Where did I go? Cotton Eye Joe. It's not the time for those stupid jokes, though. Where did it come from? Where did it go? Cotton Eye Joe. Oh, yeah, I remember. I went up here. And then this looks like the place I went up, didn't it? Yeah, okay. Yeah, so there we go. Now we can recognize it. Okay, let's do a little... Yeah, let's speed things up right now. Okay, so I found it back. Where did the Nether Fortress was again? Right there, right? There's a huge magma cube. I know they can't be bothered right now. They're part of the same Nether Fortress. Oh my god, there was a blaze spawner right there the whole time. Okay, so that's for the next time I'm there. First, I need to find the selfie. I believe I went from here. I've been here at least. That's okay, this is something. No time to waste. Just find the place we all know and love. I went from... Okay, I should just go down. I think. Yeah, I've been here. Yeah, I've been here. Okay, but I went back up, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay. I hope we're not too late. I hope we're not. We're definitely within the chunk right now. If we are too late, then watch me. Then we need back diamonds. Do we need back diamonds? I actually don't know. Sort of feels like we don't need the diamonds back. I've been here. Golden sword. Yeah, I remember this from episode 2. Go further down. Sure. No. Not further down. We need to go back up. I'm here. Oh, I don't think I've been here. But that's fine. Because we still need the Nether Ward. So, even if we don't get out from the place, we can still have this Nether Ward. Okay, I don't need any more Nether Ward, I believe. And if I do, I can come back here. This seems like a place I should not be in. I should not be in. Yeah. I'm on top of the world, but still not where I need to be. I think... No. This is totally not where I should be. Like, where did I die? Oh, I wish I had a minimap mod right now, but that's not allowed, I believe. Ellie didn't make any... rules on that, but I mean, that's kind of cheating. It makes it way easier. Oh, I'm so worried about my stuff right now. Yeah, thanks and thanks and thanks and thanks. Still not what I need. Oh, a guest. Great. That's just what I needed. No. Why did there have to be a guest? Okay, go back. Go back. This is not worth it. Totally not. Did I come from here? I believe I did, actually. Yeah, did come from here. So I should go up then? Is that... No. Please don't let there be any ghouls. Why am I... No... That scared the living hell out of me. I'm sorry about that. Okay. That was my phone that went berserk. Anyway, I want to thank you guys all for watching. I hope I find my stuff back the next episode. And if not, then very much good. Okay, so once again, thanks for watching. And question of the episode, what should I do if I don't find my stuff back? That's... kind of a big deal right now since I lost my stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Cheers.